Welcome. In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to export a model from 3ds Max and import it into Revit. Let's get started. First, open your model in 3ds Max. Make sure all the geometry is clean, remove any unnecessary objects, apply transforms and collapse modifiers if needed. It's best to work in real-world scale, typically in meters or millimeters. Go to the File menu and click on Export. If you have multiple objects in the scene and want to export only some of them, use Export selected. In this case, there's just one model, so I click Export. A save window appears. I choose the format AutoCAD, asterisk, DWG, from the drop-down list. Then I name the file, for example, table, and click Save. Now, a new dialog asks for the DWG export version. I select AutoCAD 2013, you can choose another version if needed, and click OK. Then, just click OK. Now let's move into Revit. First, we go to the Families section and click New. In the dialog that opens, we scroll through the list and find the furniture category. Once we select it, we click Open to load the template. After the template loads, we switch to the Insert tab. From here, we click Import CAD to bring in the DWG file we exported earlier from AutoCAD. We browse to the location of our DWG file, in this case, the table model, and click Open. The CAD geometry now appears inside our Revit family. To check the 3D view, we switch to the 3D View tab. Here, we can see the imported geometry as part of our furniture family, ready for use in projects. If you want to make the family cleaner or more Revit-native, you can use Create Extrusion. Simply trace over the imported shape to recreate it with Revit geometry. Just follow the contour of the object, click Finish, and it's done. If needed, you can move the extrusion up to match the height of the CAD geometry. Now the Revit-native part sits correctly over the imported reference. Finally, we click Load into Project to insert the family into a live Revit project. In this case, I don't have a project open, so there's nowhere to load it right now, but normally, this would bring the furniture straight into your building model. And that's it, you've successfully created a Revit family from a 3ds Max model via AutoCAD. I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, feel free to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tutorials like this. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.